Hello again, this is Paul from Liberty Street Software. One of the more common questions we've gotten is from First Day Cover, or FDC as it's known, collectors. And the question is usually something like, I only collect FDCs, or I have a large collection of First Day Covers, and I'd like to know if Stamp Manage can help me inventory my collection. The answer to that question is yes, and the purpose of this video is to show you the FDC related features in Stamp Manage. So first of all, we're going to show a simple demonstration how to add a First Day Cover to your inventory. Now, in Stamp Manage, you can create unlimited amounts of what are called collections, and a lot of customers use them in different ways. One way we can use it is to have a folder simply, or collection simply, for our First Day Covers. So we've already done that. And we now have a collection called USA First Day Covers, in which we can enter our entire FDC collection. Now, to add a First Day Cover to the collection, we've already scanned in a, actually just loaded in a image of a First Day Cover. This is Scott number 1477, United States, the Cachet Maker's Art Craft. And to add this, to inventory this, we click on the Add dialog, Add button. Now, once you click in the list of stamps, we're already in the right category, so we're in the United States general issues. So once we're in the proper category, we can just type in on our keyboard 1477, and it's going to automatically select Scott number 1477. Now you can see here it has a value for an FDC of 73 cents. So once you click on that, the value is automatically entered in the value field, and the format is changed to, say, First Day Cover, which is the default term for stamps of this format. So once we've done that, we want to add the image. Click on the Tab button for pictures of my stamp and go back here. Now we can just select the First Day Cover image, copy, come back here, paste. And now we've done that, there is a s additional information tab. Now down here we have information related to the cachet on the First Day Cover, and you can specify the cachet maker art craft. If you want to enter details about the cachet design, you can do so here as well. Now that we've done that, click on OK. And there we go. That's information for the FDC we just inventoried. Now, if you look here, you'll see a format field and an underlined First Day Cover text. Now, if you click now, every place in the detail window where you see a blue underline, that means you can click on it, just kind of like any website on the internet. So, if you click on here, what's going to happen is the program is going to go to the View By tab, and Stamp Manage groups all your stamps by format. So once what I've done here is click on First Day Cover, and now I now see all the First Day Covers that I've inventoried, no matter what collection or what category or what country. So there you go. Now we have some reports related to FDCs. One of those is under the Reports menu. Reports, more reports, all First Day Covers owned report. Click on that. And we'll just select Preview. And it's showing simply the First Day Covers we've already inventoried. Another report is under the Stamp Manage Catalog tab. It's going to take a little while to open. It's opening the entire 2014 Stamp Manage database. Come down here to the United States, And let's say, for example, we want a checklist of first aid covers for our airmail stamps. Now you click on here, airmail section, right mouse click, select database report using, and you'll notice down here you have a first aid cover checklist. Click on that, try preview again, start, and you get a complete list of all the airmail stamps. And you notice the ones we already own are already checked along with how many we already own. So that's something you could print out and take to a stamp show if you want to fill in some holes in your collection. Another feature we have is you can search Stamp Wants and eBay for your first aid covers. So let's say we're looking for a first aid cover for Scott number C9. Right mouse click, select Show Stamp Wants FDCs. We also have Show Current eBay FDCs, so we'll select Stamp Wants for now. And there you go. It's going to look at all the listings that either have FDC or first aid cover in the title or anywhere in the text of the listing, and it's going to show them to you. And you can go ahead and, if you're interested in that, go ahead and make a bid or purchase. So that's all for now, and if you need more information, you can email us at info@libertystreet.com or visit our website at www.stampmanage.com. Thank you very much.